our exclusive coverage of the 6th annual Pebble Beach Food and Wine. Today, sellout crowds attended wine seminars and cooking demonstrations. And tonight, a very special dinner for a woman who has redefined what we know as Chinese food in America. With more, we go live to Action News reporter Mei Chow.
Erin, Cecilia Chiang is the authority when it comes to Chinese cuisine in America. The 93-year-old is considered a trailblazer in the culinary world for revolutionizing Chinese food here in the country. A tribute to a legend Friday night in Pebble Beach. You may have never heard of the name Cecilia Chiang, but you've certainly tasted her influence at Chinese restaurants across the country. Hot and sour soup, potstickers, Peking duck, they're all Chinese restaurant staples, and it was Chiang who introduced those dishes. Food has always been integral for Chiang, who was born in Shanghai, China.
I grew up in a family. My father and Wellington, they not just love the food, they know the food, you know.
Chiang says she never thought about opening her own restaurant. In fact, how she became a restaurateur was all an accident. She came to San Francisco in 1959 to visit her sister and unknowingly became an entrepreneur.
By mistake, I bought it. I tried to negotiate a lease for my friends. I put the deposit. And they back out, so I got stuck with $10,000.
Chiang had two options, explain to her husband how she lost $10,000 or open a restaurant without having cooked a day in her life. She chose the latter, fueled by her nostalgia for food back home.
Those days, when I first came here, nothing but chop suey.
Chop suey.
Everywhere you go, chop suey.
Chiang told me that she decided to open a restaurant so she could eat the food she wanted, northern Chinese cuisine, and she decided to teach herself how to cook.
They call me, I'm a revolutionary, calling a revolutionary. So then more and more I started to cook myself.
Over the years, Chiang's influence on Chinese cuisine earned her the title of Grand Dame. And on Friday night, a few of her closest friends thanked her for becoming an accidental restaurateur.
Main thing, I opened the restaurant, I said, I really want to introduce the real Chinese food to Americans. If I fail, my restaurant is not successful. I'm not losing faith. At least I tried.
Now, Chiang says while she's grateful for all the accolades, she doesn't think or believe that what she does is anything special. She truly enjoys cooking and sharing her love of food to everyone. And when I asked her what her idea of a perfect meal was, she said steamed fish, homemade stock, it has to be homemade, and her own steamed rice. Erin.
Sounds great. Sounds awesome. Having a good time, May. Thank you.